Hi guys and gals, and assalamualaikum to all the lovely people who are watching me right now. So you guys, today's video is another installment in my rainbow theme series that I am doing on my Instagram and YouTube as well. I asked you guys ke aap log kya dekhna chahte hain, main apne yellow kameez salwar ke saath ya dupatte ko style karun ya phir koti ko style karun. Now honestly speaking, my heart was ke aap log koti ko chune, but you guys chose a dupatta. Let's see what looks I came up with, and yeah, I hope you guys like it. Let's go. So the first look is very simple. You only have to plait your dupatta, या फिर आप fold कर सकते हैं जैसा मैं कर रही हूँ. Basically ये एक sophisticated look है जिसके अंदर मैंने एक साइड पे दुपट्टे को fold किया है एंड दूसरी साइड पे I let the dupatta be. So yeah. Okay, this next one is really simple. All you have to do is कि दोनों sides को बीच में लेकर आना है आपको and safety pin से pin करना है. Now here I will recommend कि safety pin बड़ी रखेगा and that's just about it. I love this one. If you have never tried this one, try it. It's simple, easy, and it looks very nice. Just try it. To elevate my dupatta look, I added a belt, and trust me, it's the best thing in the world. So if you love boho looks by any chance, so this is going to look very nice on you. Also, I'm going to say ke agar aapke paas heavy dupatta hai, try it out, you're going to love it. So yes. Okay, this one is little bit different. I personally wanted to create an asymmetrical kind of a look. So, मैंने एक तरफ अपने दुपट्टे के पल्लू को थोड़ा सा छोटा रखा है and I belt it up. So yeah. So if you are into ponchos and all of that, so this one is for you. All you have to do is pin it in the middle of the dupatta and literally I've done the off shoulder look, but you're done. Okay, so I always have to add a twist to everything and anything, so this is my version of the poncho. Okay, now we all love this look and do it as well. It is belted up. But you guys, I made sure कि मैंने अपने shoulders से जो है fabric को थोड़ा सा loose किया था and you can see it looks like a frog. I love it.
Well, you guys, those were the looks. I hope you guys enjoyed all of them. And अगर आप कोई भी look recreate करें dupatta setting वाला, so do hashtag me. My hashtag is simplenurelljs. मुझे काफी लोगों ने Instagram पे पूछा है कि मैं कौन से lip shade इस्तेमाल कर रही हूँ आजकल. So guys, it's the same one. It is From Estée Lauder. It is their Sensual Lips in the shade Scandal Maker. So yeah, that was a mouthful. I hope to see you guys in my next video. Do subscribe and yeah, hit that notification bell as well. If you like my videos, see you guys in my next video. Take care. God bless you all. And rab rakha, guys and gals. Bye.